guys, welcome back. Today we gonna make a Heat season. And my number one team is the Heat. I know it's LeBron, he better Miami. So
I have LeBron. Oh man, come on. Why is this? Hold on. Sorry about that.
Sorry about the brightness if you see a lot of brightness. Sorry about the call. A million times. Alright, let's start. Yes, I told you. MVP. He's MVP. Exciting game for the Pacers. The Heat to win is my favorite team of all times. Go, Heat. Go! Dang it! Come on, people. You're not slow, folks. Yes, I told ya! Exciting game for the Heat! Boo! To Pacers! I'm sorry about Paul George's injury. I respect the Pacers, but I respect more in Miami. Oh. Can Buster a three? Can you shoot a three? You suck! Come on! Be careful, people. Oh man. Don't tell me it's like last game of the Pacers. I was losing by 10. I don't know who's gonna win, bro. They're a hard team. I don't suck, they just missed.
First player ever to end up with 30,000 points, 10,000 assists, and 10,000 rebounds. I mean, that's remarkable. Jake's the 13-footer.
Damn.
You just assume he's going to knock those down when he's as open as he was there. There's for three.
Come on, bro! Okay, I don't know what's happening.
Taking a look at Miami, they've got the number one record in the conference, and because of it,
I feel like I need to see what the time
is.
You guys are on hold. Come on.
A bit surprising, but very impressive, too. Well, such a talented roster.
Don't you sing that Lowell song?
This is a team.
like, whoa. Oh man, it's 3-8. Oh, snap. Yes. Time, you guys. Another steal? Okay, people.
51 seconds left to play in the first quarter.
Hola! Dang it! Alright, just for it.
Stay active, be energetic, and react as soon as the shot goes up. Timeout call, they put up a nice win against Utah last time out.
I don't know what's going on with people. I'm set. 8-17. Is it that I suck? I'm thinking I don't suck. I only lost one this season. Thank you. I don't bounce. No pace. This is a pace. Yes! Don't worry, the heel will come back. Come on, people! What? Lock it. Go, go! Start this quarter. This is like last game. Pacers. These Pacers are lucky, bro. I'm the best coach. Whoa. Yes. Is that travel? Was that traveling? Was he traveling? Alright, this is dope. Boom. 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 Was he traveling? I'm not sure. Write a comment below and tell me if that's traveling. And the double team in LeBron was happening. LeBron's missing now. Oh. Oh, come on, bro.
Not the biggest guy, but boy, he is quick for us. I think that's one of his advantages. That looks good.
14-21.
Part of their offense in the early stage. I mean, their success working the ball inside and getting points from both range.
People, what's wrong with you?
You've got other options to work with offensively. You know, a lot has been said about the Pacers and their defense, but in addition to them being great with their
steel,
they're one of the toughest and most rugged teams to deal with, both mentally and physically. They really pride themselves on playing smash mouth basketball. And don't hesitate to get into your air race and get in your face. And there's a whistle on the shot.
This is a signing game. Yes. What's that? I mean, LeBron, 11 points. Dang it. Oh, dang. Probably LeBron.
Rotating nearly quickly enough on defense down low.
Dang it. seven-game winning streak. Oh my God! Another one? I wish in halftime they'd come back. Oh, go, 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 LeBron! Boom! Oh my God, this is so exciting. Who's gonna win? I don't know. Dang it! No, no. Come on! This is the win again. Yes! 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 Oh my God, it's so exciting.
I'm cool with it. That's
Chalmers, a three-time All-American, NCAA champion, and previous season
This is an exciting game for all the teams. They both have a chance to win, to get overtime. Alright, this is hard though.
Touching up on a team to the east. Catching up on a team just for Miami. And on his check in for Dwayne Wade. He's checking in for Tony Duncan. And it's Norris.
Bucks. Eric Spoelstra. Yes! Thank you.